emergencies, what service?
Some people are trying to kill me, and they've just killed two others.
Sir, calm down, sir. Sir, is the aggressor still with you?
Hey, this is awesome. How come you haven't shown it to me before?
Julia, this guy's an arsehole.
I don't want to have this conversation right now.
And I don't want to see a trace of bitterness and disappointment because of you.
Yes. Got you over to my house. Look at here, I'll turn it out. Tell you what I'm talking about. Do it.
Anthony, what's going on? You turn on those lights and you open that fucking door.
Anthony!
First of all, you were to carry on with the show. Secondly, you're going to follow our instructions without any questions. Thirdly, if for whatever reason the broadcast is cut, you're going to pay for it.
What's happened here?
Two men have stormed the studio and they're holding Claire and Anthony hostage. And they need you to tell us what happened in room 221.
You're on air.
What happened to you?
Turn the gay fucking hands off of her!
I know guys like you just want girls to be at your service to keep their mouths shut.
Why would you do that?
What did you do to the girls in room 221?
Get up, told them we're not finished yet.
This was meant to be easy. Really easy.
No!